Hi guys! Welcome to this quick tutorial where I'm gonna show you how to record music from YouTube or another online source with Audacity and DirectWIRE. Before I show you what to do, please consider. Almost every clip you can find on YouTube is protected by intellectual property regulations, and you can't use them without the copyright owner's permission. So make sure to contact the video creator and ask for permission. Okay, so in this example, I want to record the sound from this promotion video about Planet 22X. So I open the YouTube clip and then I open Audacity, since this is where I want the sound to be recorded. Now I open the control panel of my sound card, which is the Maya 44EX PCIe card. Under File, I open the Windows Audio Settings. This is where I need to select the default playback device for the software that will play the music. Most standard media player apps will use the playback device selected here. And also music that comes from your browser, like from YouTube, will be sent through the device selected here. So it's really important to adjust the default device under playback. I use channels 1, 2. Don't forget to press Set Default and then OK. Now I go back to my control panel and open the DirectWIRE settings. And this is my wiring. Why? Because both YouTube and Audacity use the MME driver. So my input that is played out by YouTube on channel 1-2, as I told my system in the Windows audio settings before, remember, must now be sent to the input of Audacity, which is channel 1-2, as you can see here on the screen. Now all I have to do is start my video and click Record in Audacity. And by the way, if you don't want to listen to the recorded signal while recording, you can also mute it here. Afterwards, when you're done recording, don't forget to unroot your wires again. And that's it. It's only a few clicks with DirectWIRE by ESI. So make sure to get your ESI audio interface today, since only ESI hardware is DirectWIRE enabled.